We want to protect the nature, especially the poaching of rhinos.
Tourists that are coming, they want to see rhinos here. But where are they going to see the rhino today, because the rhino is now dead?
We are worried when we hear that the rhinos are being killed with these poachers.
It's not their first time and it's not their last time. They'll come again. Even though they get the rhinos, but we also get them. We'll also get them, I promise.
Field Ranger is the front line in terms of conservation. For me, they've always been the bulletproof jackets of the endangered species.
We also deploy in the bush for protecting the rhinos. We also go with tents, water tanks, gas stoves. Sleeping in the bush for 14 days. Before you get into the bush, you leave the tar road, you go into the bush. You must make sure that there's no one else seeing you there.
Since we are ready, because as you can see now, they are preparing us to be strong to face any situation that we're going to come across.
They're in the middle of a war zone, but they're facing a situation which has escalated beyond what I believe a normal field ranger would have been exposed to 10 years ago.
You must be physically fit. That's why you must be trained to do this kind of job.
They do battery tests. They cover about 180 kilometers on foot in 6 days. They never sleep longer than 2 hours. They are put under a severe amount of physical pressure. The purpose of that being to crack open the individual so that you can see the individual inside. Is it that disciplined person you're looking for? Is it a person with a ready instilled self-discipline? It's also a process where you can find the team workers. You can find the leaders. So you're looking at a really important individual that has to be developed during this training.
And because there you must be strong, you must be disciplined, you must understand whatever they are teaching you there.
When I started training field rangers 21 years ago, field ranger had about a 2% chance to walk into an armed contact. Field ranger's chance has gone anything from 47 up to 67% to walk into an armed contact. The danger levels have gone up way beyond what was ever expected in South Africa. I would equate it to situations in the DRC, places like Sierra Leone. These guys are exposed now, make no mistake. They are now in harm's way.
Go, 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 go!
It's a tough job, but the main fact is I like it because it's a nature conservation. I like to conserve the nature.
When you see a learner start to apply what you've taught him, that's the moment for me. That's what makes all of this worth it.
Our young kids now, they wanted to see rhinos, but it was difficult for them to see the rhinos because the rhinos now is dead in the bush. How are they going to see it?
If you don't have a field ranger on the ground, you are not going to have game to look at, game to study, anything.
Losing one rhino is like losing my brother because it's the animal that I live with in the bush. I'm appealing to the whole world so that they join us to fight this war so that the rhino must be killed.
To everyone out there, especially the poachers, so please, it's not the way of living. Please stop killing of rhinos.
We are going to win this war against poaching, I promise.